The words of Mother Mary. All of you are in need of manifestations of divine energies, including maternal energies of God. If you go to the woodland, you will see me among the trees. If you are staring at the candle, I am with you, and you will feel my presence in the crackle of the candle wick and in the flicker of the flame. You will see me in the sky against the clouds. I am with you against all odds. In this, my service is manifested. And every time you find time for a prayer or a prayer vigil, I am able to enhance your efforts a thousandfold. And no matter how difficult it is, no matter how furious any manifestations of the darkness and chaos, I know that all my children will sooner or later be with me. I clearly behold the day when each of you, my beloved children, will be saved and liberated from the captivity of the darkness and illusion. I clearly behold the moment when the divine light will brighten your faces, and this state of divine bliss will nevermore leave you. Use the whole range of means available for you, my images, divine music, prayers, rosaries, everything capable of elevating your consciousness and raising it over the commotion reigning in your world. I have come to you today to remind you that everything is possible with God. Created by the message of Mother Mary from June 25th, 2012, given through the messenger Tatiana Makushina.